हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी हैव स्टडी ऑफ फर्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ एसएमडी। इट्स अ फंडामेंटल ऑफ 3D मॉडलिंग। इन दिस टॉपिक वी हैव टू स्टडी कैडकैम डेफिनेशन, द प्रोडक्ट साइकिल एंड कैडकैम प्रोडक्ट साइकिल, इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ कंप्यूटर टेक्नोलॉजी, देन कंप्यूटर प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेजेस, फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ कैड एंड द डिजाइन प्रोसेस। ओके, in CAD-CAM definition, CAD-CAM means a computer-aided design and computer-aided manufacturing. It's a technology concrete with the use of digital computer perform the certain function in design and manufacturing. Means if you want to design something, new part, new system or new machine, or to manufacturing new part of machine or machine, you can use a computer as a part of that system. It's called CAD-CAM. Means for designing this part you can use the computer software, also for manufacturing that part you can use as a computer. Okay, it means use of computer to improve your design quality or manufacturing quality and improve the productivity. It's called CAD-CAM. Okay, CAD is defined by computer system create, modify, analyze or optimize the engineering design. Means if you use a CAD, you can create new model, modify, analyze this model or optimize this model. Computer system mainly divided into two part. First one is a hardware part of computer and second one is a software part of computer. Okay, in hardware there will be screen, keyboard, mouse, CPU. These are the hardware part used for the CAD software or CAD. Okay, and software part means Windows, then Adobe Reader, then next one is a Microsoft Office, then next one is a, you can use as a CATIA, AutoCAD, Pro. These are the software for the CAD. Means computer system mainly divided into two part, hardware and software. Okay, then in CAM, what is mean by CAM? Means computer aided manufacturing. It means that it defines the use of computer system to plan, manage or control the operation of manufacturing plant through either direct or indirect computer interface with the plant production resources. Means computer is directly involved in your manufacturing process or indirectly involved in the manufacturing process. How it is directly involved? Directly computer has connected to your VMC and computer giving a programming, and as per that program VMC operate. It's called direct connection of computer to your manufacturing process. In case of indirect use of computer, then you some different place you can only run that program in MasterCAM software. You collect that data and give a input to your machine. You can copy that program in your copy. You can copy that program in your system and you directly put that program in a machine, and machine should be operate as per that given program. It's called indirect use of the computer. Okay, CAM is also divided into two part: computer monitoring and control, and second one is manufacturing support application. First part is computer monitoring and control. It means computer only monitor or control your machine. Okay, second part is manufacturing support application. What is mean by manufacturing support application? It means if you manufacturing any part, then computer should be check if it is okay but it is not okay. Means scanning of that part, check the dimension of that part. It's a manufacturing support application. Okay, both are related to your CAM activity. Then next one is computer monitoring and control. What is mean by computer monitoring and control? These are direct application in which the computer is controlled directly the manufacturing process for purpose of monitoring and controlling the process. Means in that system, computer is directly connected to your machine. Computer giving some input to that machine. Machine should be perform the operation and return signal sent to computer. It means monitoring and controlling. Monitoring means computer should be check that part is going on best way or not best way. Or second thing is controlling means control system for machine. Control system from machine it's take and then control that machine it's controlling. What do you mean by computer process monitoring? It's involved direct computer interface with the manufacturing process to observe the process. Means monitoring it's only observe the process and associate equipment and collect the data from the process. It's a monitoring. And controlling means giving as per this data, as per monitoring data, computer should be give a command to that machine how to perform that operation. Okay, it's called controlling. And monitoring means only collect that data. It's called monitoring of the system. And controlling means computer give a function or give a computer give a command to the machine to perform that operation. It's a controlling. Second one is manufacturing support application. Okay, those are the indirect application in which computer is used to support the production operation in the plant. But there is a no direct interface between computer and manufacturing process. Okay, means computer should be given a offline support to the manufacturing. It's called a manufacturing support application. Okay, it means computer should be make one program in computer. I already told you, make one program in computer. This program not directly sent to the VMC. You can copy this program in your pen drive and go to the VMC and then input, give input to that VMC as per that program. It's called manufacturing support application. Okay. Next one is product life cycle and CAD/CAM. What is meant by product life cycle? Firstly, customers and market needs, then product concept development, then designing, then drafting, then process planning, order new equipment and tooling, then after process planning, production schedule, then production, then quality control. If quality is not okay, then go for again a production, then again go for the quality control, and this final product sent to the customer to take feedback or feedback from the market. If some feedback is taken or some feedback is useful, then again go for the product concept. Means firstly from market you get the feedback, this product is required, that application or the types of product you should be prepared. Then company go for the product concept. After finalizes the concept, company go for the design that part. Okay, this is a simple product life cycle, not involve any computer or not involve a CAD/CAM. Okay, only product life cycle. Okay, product cycle, not involve any type of computer or CAD/CAM application. Okay, design, engineering, then after the completion of design, go for the drafting, then process planning. If process planning shows that some new equipment or new tooling is required, then go for the order that tooling or equipment. If not, then go for the production schedule. Okay, many times it's required both order new equipment or go for the production schedule on already available machining. Okay, then already available machining and new equipments are come and production planning is complete, scheduling is completed, then go for the actual production. After the production of that part, you go for the quality control, then check the quality. If quality is fails or not achieved as per the standard, then go again for the production, repeat the production, and you can change some production cycle, production timing, then go for the quality. If quality is okay, then it will go in the market. If this product go in the market, then again customer give you a feedback, some complaint, then again you go for the product concept. This is the what normal product life cycle. Okay, product cycle. Then go product cycle with depends on CAD/CAM, means where you can use the CAD. Then first one is, this is the same. If you go, this is the same. This is the same as a this. Okay, product life cycle is same. Only you can add computers for the manufacturing, design, quality control. Okay, customers and market, then product concept, then design engineering, drafting, process planning, scheduling, production. If process planning is not, some machines are not available, then go for order new equipment or tooling, then production, then quality check. If quality is not okay, then again go for the production, and then quality is okay, then you go for the customers and market. For this cycle, you can add a computer. This cycle, you can add a computer. That means a product cycle, which depends on CAD/CAM. Firstly, for designing and product concept, computer-aided design means CAD you have to add it. Then computer automated drafting and documentation for drafting. Computer-aided process planning for your process planning application means it's a CAM application process planning. Then computerized scheduling, then MRP and shop floor control means you can control your shop floor in a computer, shop floor control CAM. Then computer control robots and machines means for production, you can not use a manually programming or manual interface. You can directly computer control robots and machines. Their robots and machine gives you the production output of the product. Then computer added quality control. Quality should be controlled or checked by using computer. If quality is not okay, then go for the again production. If quality is okay, then go for the market or customers. Okay, this is a product life cycle by using CAD/CAM. Product cycle by using the CAD/CAM. Then what is meant by computer technology? Okay, computer technology, it's a central and essential integrated CAD/CAM is a digital computer. Means computer technology is important for the CAD/CAM in digital technology. The modern digital computers is an electronic machine that can be perform mathematical, logical calculation, data processing function in accordance with the predetermined program. Means program should be already installed in your computer. Computer only calculate or do the mathematical or logical calculation and data processing function for giving you a better result. Okay, there are the three basic hardware components. You already know CPU, central processing unit, memory, and input and output device. Okay, CPU contain control unit and earth logical unit. Okay, then input output device means printer, reader, keyboard. Okay, these are the input output device, and memory is your computer basic hardware, means RAM. Okay, RAM is used for the saving of your data or saving of your files. Okay, this is a very simple computer structure. You already know that the computer structure. Fundamentals of CAD. Modern CAD system are based on interactive computer graphics, IGS. 1 minute. Fundamentals of CAD. Modern CAD system are based on interactive computer graphics, means ICG. Okay, interactive computer graphics is the system in which computer is used to create, transform, and display the data in the form of picture or symbol. Means interactive computer graphics is used to create, transform, or display the data in the part of picture or symbol. Okay. ICG system and human designer are the major components of computer system. Means computer system, if you use on the computer system, human is also very important for the interaction with the computer. Means computer system gives you some output as per your program, then human directly involved in and view that pictorial view and then view modify or renew that the CAD model. Okay. Designer perform the portion of the design process that is the most suitable to the human intellectual skill. Means human should be think that design, then go for the computer, give the input to the computer. Computer also reply by using the visual. Okay. And then after that reply, you go for the again some modification or some changes if you require, then make that changes and then perform the computer application. Okay, computer output. Okay, fundamental resources, fundamental reason for implementing CAD system. Why you can implement CAD system in ordinary or classical machining process. Why you can apply the CAD system? To increase the productivity, to improve the quality, to improve the communication, to create database. Means not increase productivity or quality, improve the quality, but also to create the database of manufacturing. Means how many number of operation are done, how many numbers of hours that machine should be run. These all are involved in your CAD system. That's why CAD system is very important for your manufacturing as well as design application. Okay. Last topic is the design process. What is meant by design process? First one is recognition or need, means need. Then definition of problem, means define your need in the form of problem or in the form of mathematical representation. Then synthesis, then analysis and optimization, then evolution, and then presentation. In design, first one is need. Need is required. On the depends of that need, you can define your problem. If problem is defined, then go for the solution, means synthesis. If solution is done, then analyze this solution. It is okay or not? If it is okay, then go for the optimization. If optimization is done, then go for the evolution. Check again. It is okay after the optimization, it is okay or not. If it's okay, evaluated by, you can evaluate it and this is okay, then go for presentation of your, go to the presentation of your design, final design. Okay, this is the design process. It's a general design process to design any new part or any new component or any new system or machines. Okay, these are the basic concept of CAD or what is the importance of CAD in your CAD, means in your designing or in your Okay. These are the some basic of your CAD applications. Okay. In next lecture, you go for the new study.